Why did you become a scientist?
The eye is a fascinating organ. It helps us to read, to see the world, to play, to watch television, to work with our computers. And if it doesn't work properly, we do not see, we cannot do these, perform these activities that well. And so as a scientist, I'm very interested in finding out how the eye works and also finding out why is that it doesn't work properly in some diseases. And this is the reason why I like to study the eye.
Are there many women scientists at NEI?
There are less scientists that are females than males. And however, when you look at the younger generation, you do see more or less 50%, you know, half of them are women scientists. And if you are a young girl who would like to go into science, I encourage you, just go ahead, because it's a passionate, it's a fabulous, it's a very exciting career.